Someone needs to correct base one more time. Besides that, did a good job at sleeping. Great players, base one just needs to fix his feet.
Everyone's like, dude, it's camera time. Oh my god, I'm just trying not to peek from the shitty camera the whole time. Turn your steady camera on, man.
Instructor was looking right at base one's feet. Why the hell did he not do something about it right then and there? Okay, I thought it was just me who saw that base one can't walk time.
The Fred Sanford Award for Best Percussion Performance, presented by Jeffrey Scott, Corporate Vice President, Finance and Operations of Yamaha Corporation of America, goes to the Santa Clara Vanguard.
They suck this year.
I'm a huge fan of this baseline, but it really pisses me off that base one can't mark time. The whole video is fear out of time. Don't get me wrong, I love, love, love Vanguard drums, but it's so obvious that he doesn't know how to mark time and it does not look like it's being addressed.
Base four, I see your phone in your back pocket.
And recipient of the Founders Trophy, the 2018 Drum Corps International World Champion with a score of 98.625. 98.625, the Santa Clara Vanguard!
Good video. Nice line. Big space one's feet though.